about how much I care for you. It's all over, but the dreaming, poor little dream that keep trying to come true. It's all over, but the crying, and I can't get over crying over you.
Hey, everybody, did the news get around about a guy named Butcher Pete? Old Pete just flew into this town and he's chopping up all the women's meat.
He's hacking and whacking and smacking.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Lady, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
That was Butcher Pete by Roy Brown, not the other way around. So the Minutemen are out there doing things in the Commonwealth. What kind of things, you ask? Well, I will tell you. I have heard that they have taken over the castle, which I guess was there a long time ago, but hasn't been in a while. It had been full of fish, or monsters, or monster fish, maybe? I don't know. Not relevant. The Minutemen are there now. That's good for them. Oh, goodness. For everyone else, too.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Lady, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
There? Victor, what is it?